we will restore order in this country. There's not much you can do when there's chaos everywhere. Chaos in the markets, chaos in the bus stops. We sent that signal that nobody will take away people's rights to be in a place when they want to. Mm-hmm. Just that press briefing we had, there's now order in the markets. There's no hooliganism in the market. And this is the beginning. Because once we have order, we have normalcy, we have civility, we can then move to do other things.